Hello, I'm Dr. Johnson-Steigelman. I will be your instructor for physics this summer. So I've been teaching physics for about 25 years. I've helped lots and lots of students do well in physics, and I'm hoping to be able to help you do really well in this course too. So physics can be very tough, and I do want to warn you about that ahead of time. But if you put in a lot of hard work, put in some time, you can do well, just like many of my students have in the past. So I've put together a lot of information for you under the course information folder. Make sure you read through that information and then look at the information in module zero, which has a set of icebreakers to help you get acclimated to the course and get you started off on the right foot. Do all the activities in there before you go on to module one. Now, if you have any questions during the summer, I'm here to help you out with those. Please feel free to ask them. I would ask that if you have any general questions, you look at the discussion boards. On the discussion boards, I'll have one set up for each module, and I'll also have a general discussion board set up as well. Ask your questions there first. A lot of times somebody else might have exactly the same question as you do, and that way we can answer it for everybody all at once. And because I can't be on my email 24 hours a day, if somebody else has an answer to a question that you ask, if you ask it there, they can answer it for you, maybe even before I get a chance to respond. So take a look in the discussion sections if you have any questions, but also feel free to take a look in there and jump in if you have any way you can help somebody else out for that. Now, if you do have something very specific that you need to ask me, please use the email link that's on the left-hand side of your Blackboard. That menu is not always visible, but if you put your mouse to the left-hand side of your browser window, a little gray arrow should appear. You can click on that to see that menu, and several links are along that side. One of them is an email link. So like I said, I really want to help you do well this summer. It will be a big time commitment on your part, but we've got 6 weeks. We can do it. I'm sure you can do it. People have done it in the past. I'm looking forward to helping you out this semester. Good luck.